Hello friends and welcome back for another fucking video. This is Final Fantasy X Part 25. That's how we do it. I don't even remember starting up the new... Oh, whatever. Okay. Hey. I'm sitting in the dark, yeah? What of it? Sometimes I like to wallow away in the darkness that is my soul. Yeah? Anyways. Alright, so... We are going...
What's Seymour doing alive?
There we go.
Didn't
shit
we
out.
Take care of him in Macalania?
Yeah.
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Whoa, scary.
Yes.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Perhaps. Yeah, so Seymour's dead, but if the dead is too attached to this world, they can stay here.
They grabbed Yuna back in the Sanubia Desert.
Okay.
One of the Guado squads that attacked home found her.
Oh, okay.
The city of BEVELLE is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
Well, I ain't got no magic. Hey, I should do my spear grid there real quick. I should have probably done this before I recorded, but fuck. Anyways, at least you'll get to see what I got going on. Mana sphere. And power sphere. Yeah, I'm totally not going to learn magic. Because why would I do that, Woo? That makes no sense. My magic skill is super low. God damn, do you hear my fucking dog? Anyways. He freaks out when someone knocks on the door. Damn dogs. Gotta love them. Anyways. Let's scroll over, get some HP for Kimari. That's how we do it, Kimari. Let's move down here. Man, I am so close to getting some more strength for Warren. If I farmed a little bit more, he would be so strong right now. But, you know, fuck farming. You know. Because, you know. You know. You know. You know, you know. You know. Yeah, you do. Blue! I'm not gonna waste a level 2 G-Sphere on that. I would use that on anybody else, but why does... I don't think I'll ever need 4 strength on Luwu unless I was planning on spending like 300 hours on this account, but I already have one that I spend a bunch of hours on.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
She's getting married, man.
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
Waka's so confuzzled, man. Shit, man.
We're being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
Fuck.
You're awfully calm about it.
Well, I am Ren.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Yuni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
That's right.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think.
That's right.
Good luck.
Thanks, Ren. Thanks, Papa Ren. That was kind of weird how he's... Ren's kind of weird. He's a weirdy. I like him, though. Dun, 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 dun. All right, let's go, bitches. Wrecked. That's how we do it. That's how we do it on the airship with Titus. And that's an unfamiliar sight, like fighting on the airship, because you don't do it very often.
Be careful.
Don't worry, we'll guard this area.
Nice.
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared.
Nice.
Please let me know.
Let's see what weapons this bitch has. Ductile rod. No. Dude, all of your stuff sucks, man.
Thank you.
Man.
Your all proceeds will go to help restore.
Nice. What's up, Izaru?
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
Cool. Wait, am I supposed to explore all the compartments? I don't think I am. Nice! Maybe I was supposed to, I don't know. Oh, no, I should just come up here.
Now there's a rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
It's Evray, man.
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evray. The great sacred beast, protector of BEVELLE.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to BEVELLE.
Riku, you read me? We're gonna fight that thing.
Fuck
you. Get on deck and show him what you got. Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Yeah? Oh, Jesus. The Evray, if you watch the Final Fantasy 15 stuff, I always said the Leviathan reminds me of Evray. And this is what I'm talking about. This is Evray, man. We're about to do it. Rinso charges you money.
Open the hatch. We fight.
Evray is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
Yeah, Rinso.
We gotta pay? Oh, yeah. If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
Yeah, I gotta run a business,
man. I have
faith
in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
It's funny. I just noticed Ren is wearing a dog collar. Stuff people wear in Final Fantasy is pretty weird. I'm wearing a crop top hoodie. And overalls. Anyways, let's go. I'm acting weird, man. Why am I being so weird? Just play some Final Fantasy. Jesus. All right, Evray. Prepare your anus. Cause I'm about to plug it. I'm about to plug some holes.
We gotta keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far. Y'all have to tell me when to move.
Okay. Kimari's like, all right, gotcha. Yeah, I ain't scared of this pussy. This pussy, I ain't scared of him.
This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
All right.
Roger, I'll give the command.
Not alone, you won't.
Okay. I don't know why you need two people giving commands. It seems counterintuitive, but whatever. Or counterproductive. Not really counterintuitive. All right, let's pace myself. Gotta start out with the good-ass buffs, you know. I don't think slow works on Evray, but I'll try it. Oh, it does, but then Evray, I think he slows us. So I may have just fucked up pretty good. Get him, Kimari. There you go, Oron. I may have fucked up. Nope. Oh. Alright, well, let's soft the bitch. Good thing I had some softs, man. Taste four on. Let's get Woo Woo up in here. Let's get our overdrive going. I like Wizera. Alright, let's do it. Seven. Ugh. You did like nothing, Boo. Come on, girl. Yeah, I'm really not scared of Evray. Let's see what Riku can do. Water gem, nice one. Let's go ahead and paste Riku, because why not? Let's try Thunder up. Let's see how that works. Not too bad. Let's use Electro Marble, why not? That did nothing to do. Get your garbage ass shit out of here. Where you walk up. I mean, yeah, Waka's hidden, then I'll call him out. Just fuck Waka, to be honest. Let's get Warren back in here. He was doing a fuck ton of damage. Come on, Warren. There it is. Dude, I told you Warren's fucking strong. Haste Waka. I'll get Waka's bitch ass out of here. I just hasted him so I could get Kimari back in. You know, I don't think this will do anything, but we'll see. It's still a lot of MP. Choose his overdrive, because why not? Alright. How we do it? Nice! Let's raise our luck. That gets us a better chance of doing like crits and whatnot. Nice! See, I just crit right after I did that. Rounds of Rage. Let's do a jump. Boom, bitch. Boom, baby! Alright, he's charging up his photons, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna... I might want to move away from him. Come on, release his poison breath. Oh, after inhaling, so I definitely do want to move. He's about to poison breath me. Alright, I gotta do it now. Let's pull back!
Go back! Farther away!
Because it's Sid's turn next.
Just a minute!
Just a minute!
Don't be falling now!
Alright, let's do it, Sid. I ain't scared. Hit him, Waka. Dude, Waka has to have some mad accuracy to be able to do that. Ooh, I wonder if I can bio him. Probably not, though. Nah. Oh, why not cheer again? Raise Waka's strength real quick. Oh no, he hasted himself. Wreck. Get fucked, bitch. Alright, I'll slow his bitch ass. Get fucked. Oh, it missed. Why did it miss? Oh, I think after a certain point I can't slow him anymore. Oh man, here it comes. Oh, get fucked. Da, da. Why'd I still walk in here? Stone Gaze, no, don't do it. Try to. Alright, cool. Alright. Soften this bitch up. I wish you would've done Waka. Taste Orin again. Ugh. In it for Kimari. Okay, this bitch is almost dead. Oh man, I really should pull out, but I don't wanna. I only got a chance to, so I gotta kill him this turn. Alright, that was pretty good. Let's see it. 2K, I'm not going to kill him. Rip me. Oh man, it's gonna be just not enough, man. That's a tough fight. Might have to kill him next turn though. Oh, fuck. Fuck, man. Fuck. She's in an elixir. Good shit, bro. Alright, I'm going for it. Come on. Alright, there we go. Got him. Got him! And that poison breath is pretty real, though. Look at Tigus, he's almost dead, man. But we did it. But we did it. Doesn't matter how we got it done, we got it done.
Claude! Vanyamu kek bufan!
Hey, Cock Bevelle!
Ooh, basilisk steel. Maybe that's good. Oh, this might be the coolest cutscene in the game. Hold on. Yes, it's the coolest cutscene in the game. Enjoy. Greatest cutscene in any game, for that matter. Here it comes. Praise be to heaven. Good luck on Blitzball. I wasn't talking about that cutscene. There's more. There's more to come. That part wasn't the coolest cutscene thing. Just wait. Be patient. Come on. Here it is, though. Let's fucking go. This game was made in 2001. Like. Thought that was super fucking cool, but like that was my childhood, was that cutscene right there. So shut the fuck up. I loved it. This game was made in 2001. Yuna! Like expectations were low in those days. All right, well let's do it. Let's use some items. I always forget to do this, but I did not today, friends. Not today. All right, let's go, bitch. I have to fight all these guys and cut my way through. Okay, you want to kill these little bitches first. Because if not, they'll fuck you up. These guys don't really fuck you up too bad. They just shoot you. Those little flamethrower pussies, they fuck you up, man. Da, 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 da. There we go. Rest in peace, meine Freunde. Yeah, Kimari. Yeah, Kimari. Yeah. Alright, come fight me, bitch. Oh, man. We're gonna get hit by some kind of flamethrower. Just attack this one. Let's delay this guy's attack. Yeah, he's not immune. Sweet. Sweet action. Let's kill this guy. Please kill him. Yeah, good job, Kimori. Please kill this guy, Warren. Yeah, good job, Aaron. Oh, man. Rip me. I should have killed him. Titus is gone forever. Yeah, I lost. The game's over. Titus never comes back now. The thrust kick ended his world. Oh, shoot, man. Dude, I have not saved in a long time. Dude, this guy could thrust kick me into oblivion. Okay, I am not chancing it. I am overdriving this guy.
No mercy.
Oh my god. I've never seen that happen. I've never been thrust kicked twice in a row. I mean, it doesn't matter how strong you are. This guy can just thrust kick you out of the game. It's kind of insane. See, look, Warren... That was pretty insane. I never want that to happen again. Let's not let that happen. That was I have not saved in a very long time.
Stay right there, Seymour!
Yes, Seymour! Titus is so salty, man. Oh man, Titus, come on, really? Why am I doing no damage now? You'll see why I hate this guy in the middle. Oh, no you won't, because he's going to be dead as fuck. No, he hits your entire team. Like, he doesn't just attack one person, he lights your entire team on fire, and that's no fun. Alright, normally I would just spam my overdrive to Titus, but I'm going to save it for that bitch-ass thrust-kicking guy. Because that was too much. That guy could have thrust-kicked me into a boot. Kicked me? Is that what I just said? Anyways. You want to go, bitch? No? Any of you bitches want to go? No? But you want to go, don't you? I was right. I knew who wanted to go. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm going to thrust kick your... Not thrust kick you, but... Do this... Oh, no. Alright, there we go. I'm going to... Sword play you to oblivion. Alright, 1400. Alright, that's pretty legit. I'm going to go ahead and haste myself, because... Fuck. Thank you for not thrust kicking me, my friend. Ooh, let's do Fire Breath. That'll be good. This is my favorite one in the Ronzo Rages. Or one of my favorite ones. It's pretty good. See, you'll see what I mean why I hate these guys. That shit's annoying. And he does it again. Alright, let's kill this slut. Get him out of the game. Nice. Nice one, Kimari. God damn. There we go. Man, I'm almost out of potions, dude. That's no good. That's not blind, though. High potion. Let's hot brush. Choose normal potions. Just fuck those. See how shitty normal potions are? They don't do shit. I should have bought some high potions, but that's neither here nor there. Let's do it.
Remember, cut the ones that matter.
I know.
Cut the ones that matter. I love rigatoni. Come on, Kimura, you got it? Yeah. Bop! Ripperoni, alright, this guy's gonna fuck us up. This final guy's pretty strong. See? I do want to get some XP for Lulu, so... He's kind of mocking now, I can't just steal from him like I could before. Oh, okay. Fire Red does more damage to him for whatever reason. This should one hit him, maybe. Oh, god. Alright, we should kill him with this stuff. Yeah, here it is. Enough. Here it comes. Nice, Oren! Okay, here we are. This is a pretty cool scene, too.
This has gone far enough.
Stop.
How she was hiding that there. Oh shit. You have to get your face blown off, bro.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Dude's fucking, he's a fucking creep.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate.
Damn, dude, you're supposed to be like a priest.
Or throw them away. The choice is yours.
Damn. Rough life. She's like, fuck. This is so fucking pissed.
Kill them.
Ooh.
I am sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
Oh,
there are exceptions.
Fucking burn.
Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else.
Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry, go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly.
He's like, no, no, you can't.
Leave.
He's like, oh, okay, all right, I'll leave, yeah. That's a badass cutscene too.
was that?
An all-bed flash bomb!
Let me go! I'm gonna kill that Seymour!
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Try Kimari.
Break through!
Where'd Yuna go?
BEVELLE Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
Yeah. Oh man, we're about to have to do... the Cloister of Trials. This is my least favorite one. There's two Cloister Trials
it's
left.
It's too quiet. A trap?
Nah.
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Yeah.
Huh?
It's an elevator.
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Dude, Waka.
Hey,
come on, man.
Don't look at me!
Waka, come on, man. Oh, man. Alright, yeah, so there's two more Corsair Trials left. There's the BEVELLE one, which is what we're about to do. And there's... Oh, wait, did I not use the thing? Okay, there we go. Are we going? Yeah, so there's a BEVELLE one and there's a Xanarkand one. The Xanarkand one's not that, like, monotonous and annoying.
Another machina?
This one's annoying.
Man.
So this is Yevon's true face.
Yep.
They betray their own teachings.
That's how they do it.
They treated us like dirt.
Waka, you sad piece of shit. That's the truth, Waka. Waka finally understands. Finally fucking gets it.
The entrance to
Ooh,
the trials.
Now bed primer.
I wonder if Yuni's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.
Let's go. You know, what's an Albed Primer doing in a Temple of Yevon? That makes no sense. I fucking hate the Albed. Nice. Okay. Well, here is Das Tempelo, and I'm going to end the episode right here. So, hey, we saw some badass cutscenes. That was pretty sick. The attack on BEVELLE, that's like the coolest cutscene. It's my favorite cutscene. You may have not thought it was that cool. But I did. Anyways, hey, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I really enjoyed making it. Make sure to like and all that bullshit. And, you know, comment with all your bullshit. And subscribe because fuck. Anyways, hey, I'm TacticalxFetus. Make sure you fucking shock the nation. Fucking shock it hard. And I will see you on the next video.